Sorry to call you, so unexpected. Thought you'd be sleeping, I was gonna leave a message. In case you're wondering, I'm counting blessings. Just bought this California King and it's expensive.
Haven't picked a side yet, hardly sleep. I've been going out. You did me a favor, honestly. I'm so much better now.
What's up, guys?
What's poppin', party people?
It is Saturday.
It is Saturday.
I don't know the date, but
it's the 27th.
27th.
No, wait, 26th. I'll check my iPhone.
The 27th.
Saturday the 27th.
Saturday the 27th. We're on our way to Detroit to go see
Prettymuch.
Woo!
And they're a boy band.
They are a boy band. You could be my teacher.
Yeah. That's
you could
all
be
I know.
My boss.
Oh. That's all I know when I'm ready for that line.
I got these tickets for me and my friends a while ago, and they are awful. Don't like them anymore. Canceled! No, but we just had a falling out. They couldn't end up going, and none of my other friends wanted to go with me, so I got stuck with Marshall.
I'm like the ninth choice, but I'll take it. I've been playing that part for 25 years, you know?
Yeah.
It's what I'm best at.
For sure. I had three tickets, and we invited both of us tried to find
I know, I
friends.
Invited my friends, and they didn't want to go. Canceled.
Yeah.
They're like, hey, I mean, I'll come over and, like, party with you. And I'm like, well, I'm going to a concert. They're like, oh, I got to wash my hair tonight.
I asked Janessa, like, 8 times, and she was like, no, I'm not going. And I was like, okay. we will see you when we get there. Okay, we forgot to tell you what we got at Starbucks. What'd you get?
I got this new drink that this nice person that works at Starbucks got me hooked on. It's a venti matcha green tea latte, hot, with squirts of raspberry and almond milk because, you know, save the almonds.
Save the almonds. And I got a just black grande coffee with creamer in it. But Marshall was, well, when we first got it, he got it and it was hot. So we had to go to the window, and it was a guy that, well, we go to Starbucks all the time. We know him. Marshall talked to him.
Nice guy. I think his name's Chuck. Well, I want you guys something to know something about me. I said, one of my talents is turning the charm on, you know? And people seem to gravitate towards me when I have the charm turned on. And this guy, he and I are pals because every time I go to Starbucks, I turn the charm on. You know, hand on the top of the steering wheel, smile like this. Hey, buddy, how's it going? I said hot and not ice, and I was like, hey, dude, any chance that we could get that, you know, iced instead of hot? And he's like, I got you. I'm going to make that right now. And I was like, thanks, man, thank you. And it's just like, sometimes it's just really hard being me.
Your hand. We're 9 minutes away, but we're in construction, or what is this called?
Traffic. I have never seen Earth. What is this called when all the cars halt? We should call it construction. Wait, traffic.
Hello, we're back. Still not at the concert, which is great. We just wanted to let you guys, or ask you guys, what you guys think the traffic is for in the car. I mean, and why can't I freaking...
You guys think and leave a comment below. Traffic is for the Prettymuch concert. It's rush hour at 7:30. No, wait.
6:40.
6:40 on a Saturday. Or... what's another good answer?
Or construction. That could be the cause.
It probably is construction if you think about it.
Comment down below what you guys think the traffic is for. I personally am gonna say construction, but you said the Prettymuch concert, right?
Or this guy's a Harley Davidson sticker, so maybe there's a Harley Davidson rally.
Up there? That guy in the truck?
In the truck. Oh, up there. Like on the side of the road, there's a Harley Davidson rally. I get to handle more mustaches with signs. Harley Davidson rally.
For Harley Davidson. Yo, we're gonna get hit the ride with me. Now, make your apology video.
I don't even know how to start this video. Well, as you guys know, there's been a lot of controversy because I sang the rap part in a really high voice. And I really apologize. It's never okay to use that kind of language.
We here!
We're on our way. We're making it. Wait, is that it?
I don't know. We're like 2 minutes away.
We are 2 minutes out.
I just got it ready.
It's gotta be over there.
We're trying to find parking, which is always our problem at every place. But this place.
Oh, okay, I see it. Thank you.
This place only takes cash, which neither of us brought, which was stupid on their part and our part for not even thinking about it.
What about there?
All right, what a struggle, y'all. So parking was a bitch.
It could have been worse.
Yeah, that's true. But because we didn't have any cash and everyone only takes cash, I think that was on my boobs for a majority of the time. We ended up having to go to a bar, which was that clip I just showed. And then we went to the ATM. People are watching. Awkward. Goodbye. I'm not a vlogger. I'm scared.
Nobody knows what it feels like. Nobody knows how to help me. And I'm starting to think there's something wrong with me. No, this ain't healthy. How much I think about you every day. There's no counting all the miles I go out my way. Yeah. And I'm sick thinking about you when you're not with me. No, this ain't healthy.
Don't even smile. Don't even start laughing. Stop being cute. You know what's
going on. Alright, now that we found the bathroom, I'm ready to go.
We're doing it.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Good. No, like, I'm ready to go home. I came to Detroit to pee.
And I'm sorry for the time you ever thought that I ignored you.
I'm sorry, babe, it's just the way it works. You get that feeling in me jumping when you flirt. So when you come around me wearing that, yeah, I might be smiling.
I fucking knew at some points they were gonna turn the lights down and someone was gonna show up and surprise us and play music. I knew it.
How did we still make?
I think that this surprise person who just turned on the lights name might be Kenzie. Dance mom's lady?
Yeah, Maddie and Mackenzie's mom.
And I don't know much about her, but she was on Dance Mom, so I would imagine she's not a very nice lady.
Can you mention the part that she smiled at?
Oh yeah, she did smile at Amanda just a little bit. Amanda thinks she's a nice lady, so if you're watching this, Maddie and Mackenzie, that's just me. But Amanda saw her, and that means Amanda was on Dance Mom.
Yeah, catch me on Dance Mom's episode 4, season 15, I think, I don't know. Let me know later. My manager will get in hold of them. But also tell them how supportive she was.
Oh, she was dancing to Mackenzie said. She was like only way more like loud. It's just everyone's looking at me right now.
Yeah.
And then what'll happen is sometimes like they'll hit play. And then in their ears, they have a voice that's like 60, 59. Because everyone's extra.
Right.
So they all do that. They have the Mac, they yell it.
Five.
Oh, really? Four. In theater, we would go, thank you, five. And like if they'd be like 60 seconds, thank you, 60.
For the band?
Yeah.
Like 2 weeks?
Prettymuch, where are you? It's been like 45 minutes, y'all. Why is my camera out of focus? Everything is going wrong.
Maybe it's a smoke?
If you are experiencing loneliness, take one dose of fear.
Guys,
it is like 4 hours or 5 hours later. It's 2 a.m. and we're at Taco Bell.
Yeah, we are
Taco Bell. And the show was great.
Yes,
overall,
it was
honestly
awesome.
It was super good. We both like left super, like, I don't know, in awe. We were like,
we did
great!
We both had a really
great
good time.
Show.
It was so fun.
Yeah,
we were really fun.
Mm-hmm. And yeah, I think that's it.
I think that's all we have to say.
Yeah, I think that's
Keep watching our podcast, though. We like that.
Yeah, go watch our podcast if you haven't yet. If you're just here for Prettymuch, forget it.
Yeah, we have a sweet podcast.
Podcast time.
Podcast.
If you are Prettymuch, forget it. Podcast. And yeah, that's it. Goodbye.
See you guys.